Namaskar, I am Vijay from Yoga Good Life. Here is Mr. Poddar. He is known as popularly as Mr. Sam. He is the coordinator for Patanjali Yogpeeth Trust. Now, I'd like to ask you, sir, we got a lot of stress in this world. With yoga, how can you reduce stress?
Om. When you get angry, somebody frightens you in dark alley, what happens to your breathing? Your breathing goes heavy. So really your body and your mind is not connected directly, but they're connected through breath. That's why when you're scared, your breathing pattern changes. So what Swamiji is teaching us through us, through breathing, you can learn to control your mind. If you learn to control your mind, it's a good friend. If you do not learn to control your mind, it's the worst enemy, which causes stress. So whenever you feel stress, pranayama itself, just calming your breath down, you relax, all your good hormones come out, endorphin, all that, and your body stress goes away fully. Second is laughter. When you laugh a lot of endorphins are released again. Third is through exercise, you squeeze different gland, produce good hormones and balance the stress as well. That's why some people stress when they go and work in the garden, they do some exercise, they feel distressed. And four is sitting in the sun, drinking a lot of water, eating the right healthy food, gives you more energy. More energy you have, then you can cope with the stress better. Last not the least is acupressure. If you're stressed, just press this point. That will reduce your stress. Your ring finger. Also pressing this ears. That's why female pierce the ears. So if they are brave enough, if husband gets angry, just grab the ears. They'll come down. These are all the secrets of how to reduce stress. And stress is one of the biggest cause of ill health. Through stress, people become ill. If you don't have diabetes, suddenly if I give you stress, your sugar level rises. If you don't have high blood pressure, I give you stress, your high blood pressure rises. So really, stress is one of the... Every time you see around you, somebody has cancer or something happens, they have been through something in stress in their life. Something happened to the job or their partner or something happened and that put them over the edge and they had the serious illness. So really, how do you manage stress is one of the biggest $24 question in today's society. And pranayama is one of the main answer.
Thank you, Sam. Thank you very much. Million dollar worth of information in just a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Hope you adhere to it, practice it. Practice makes a man perfect. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.